Is popping, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. I feel like I haven't sat down in this spot in so long and filmed a video for you guys, and I miss doing it so freaking much. But today I have a favorites video. It's kind of like it will be called November favorites, but I haven't done a favorites video since the summertime, so this is kind of like last couple months at the same time. This was actually really hard finding the things that I've been loving, because I don't know, I feel like there's just so much and I could not narrow it down. But for the most part, I feel like this stuff has been like really the last month, some of it a couple months, but these are definitely things that I have been loving. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Melissa, and I have a November favorites for you guys. It's Threa fashion, a little bit of beauty, a little bit of everything. And if you're new here, also follow me on all my social media. So it's my Instagram is @threadsobsessed, my Depop is Melissa. Oh, and by the way, for my Depop, because it is Christmas time, December 1st happening, December 2nd, whatever I post this, it's December now. I'm bringing back some threads boxes for you guys. There will be two separate threads boxes. One is that a little bit more expensive, and one that's a little less expensive with less things. If you want to see all about that, they are only limited edition. I haven't done a threads box since last June or so. So it's been quite some time since I've done threads boxes. This is where I do reselling. If you guys do not know, I am a full-time reseller, and I will pick a bunch of items for you guys, throw them in a box. I can make it like super Christmassy if you would like. If it's a gift, I can write a note for somebody. I can write a note for you if it's a gift to yourself, or I'll just write a note anyways, honestly. But yeah, so threads boxes are back in stock. There's a limited amount of them, so if you are looking to get one, definitely go check out my Depop. It is Melissa8. Follow me on my Twitter, because Twitter is freaking hilarious and I'm obsessed with it again, and I have been missing out so much on Twitter and my Snapchat, of course. But without further ado, let's get into this video. All right, let's start with some beauty products. So I only have three because, you know, I ain't really a beauty guru. I tend to try to stay out of Sephora, because that just like eats my money, literally. But the couple things that I have been loving are skincare items. I'm obsessed with skincare. If you can't tell, my skin, if you have been with me for a couple of years, you saw how my skin was back then. Obviously, I've grown a little bit. I'm not a teenager anymore. I'm 22, so maybe that has something to do with it. But I swear, this product was life-changing. My skin was going through some shit at the beginning of the year. I'm back in school in my last year of university. And I wasn't in school last year. It was a lot of stress. I'm also playing on a varsity team, so I'm sweating all the time. My skin was just like not having it, and it was going through some shit. Life-changing. Okay, it's the UFO, Sunday Riley UFO Ultra Clarifying Face Oil. This stuff is literally life-changing. I was gonna do a whole skincare routine. If you guys really want that, then I'll definitely do one for you. But this is the major key. This is hella expensive, and I'm literally out of it, and it's going to like make me cry. But I use this stuff for a month and a half now, two months now, since September, so like September to October, October. Yeah, 2 months now. Every single morning and every single night at the beginning. So I was using it every morning, every night before I put on my moisturizer. At first, my skin was like, whoa, chill out. I broke out everywhere. It was purging my skin. Then 2 weeks went by and my skin was literally flawless. Like, this stuff was, I'm gonna put a before and after picture for you guys. Like, it was actually insane. This stuff has literally changed my skincare routine, changed my life. It's changed my life. If you are like struggling with some skincare stuff, some skincare issues, whatever, I promise you this is such a good investment. I love Sunday Riley, and this is just like insanely good. I highly recommend. Okay, moving on to the next product, another skincare product, something that I have used quite a bit of because it's oil. Like, you're not even supposed to use that much of it, and I have gone through half of this in about a month and a half again too. So this is the Clarence Edition Radiance Plus. I just tried to read the French part. It's not happening, even though I'm Canadian. We don't go there. The Radiance Plus Golden Glow Booster. And basically what it is it is a face self tanner. So I use my Saint Tropez self tanner all over my body, and then my face is like a little bit like lighter, obviously. This, another life-changing product. You mix a little bit of this inside your moisturizer, you moisturize your face. The next morning, you wake up like a freaking glowing goddess. Like, your skin looks hella good and glowy. You got that summer glow in midwinter, and this is just like, it's been life-changing for me. I promise you, like, these two products, life-changing products for me. I will never not use these two. I promise you, they were forever going to be in my skincare routine. These two products, everything, if you're looking for that like nice sunshine, sun-kissed glow look, definitely pick this up. My next favorite is not necessarily a beauty favorite, but it is a beauty favorite at the same time. It's actually a perfume, and it is this Nest perfume in the flavor, in the scent, Midnight Fleur. And it just like looks like this. A, the bottle is absolutely stunning, and B, this smells insane. If I could, woo, don't go on my camera. If I could let you guys smell this right now, you guys would be like, oh my god, that is so freaking good. Every time I wear this and my Chanel one, somebody's always like, oh my god, what are you wearing? Like, this is just so good. I don't even know how to explain smell of it. It's like floral, but like not super overpowering floral. It's just like, it's like a bad bitch scent. I swear, it's a bad bitch scent. That's exactly how I explain this. It literally smells like a freaking boss woman. Okay. Moving on to some accessories. I have two accessories in pink, obviously. If you've been here for so long, you guys know that pink is like my absolute favorite color. Like, I'm talking about like 2.5 years ago, like, I was obsessed with blush pink, and like, I'm kind of obsessed with it again, but in like a different type of trend wise. Like, I don't know. It's like in accessories or like all pink looks. Like, I'm so into it. But the first favorite are these sunglasses right here. These are actually from Ardennes or Ardennes. I don't know how you pronounce it or whatever. But super inexpensive and super rad. These are just like such a cute pair of sunglasses to finish off the look. Obviously, you guys know I love my sunglasses. Like, I have a very horrible obsession with sunglasses. One day I will get a sunglass collection video up for you guys, but like, not today because that's gonna take forever. But yeah, these babies have definitely been a favorite of mine. I'm obsessed. The next favorite is this beanie, again in pink. It is this Adidas beanie, and I got like the matching sweater to it. Also another favorite that I don't have in this video that I forgot about, but I have been absolutely loving. So it's like this bubblegum blush pinky Adidas beanie. I'm obsessed with beanie. It's beanies, it's beanie season. And if you don't have your beanies, definitely get your beanies. I have like so many neon beanies and like this beanie, and just like, I'm obsessed. Easy to throw on when you're having a bad hair day. To go to. Okay, I have some shoes. I have two pairs of shoes that I've been loving. I actually have like a shoe issue, and I could include like so many shoes, but I'm just like, I need to stop. Just like, pick your favorites. So my first favorites are actually some that I picked up. I did not actually pick them up, actually. They were delivered to my door from Target about a week and a half ago, and I am obsessed. I'm sorry that this hasn't, I've not been loving these for the whole entire month, but I have to just mention them in this video because I've been loving them so much. They are these like sneaker boots. I'm just not the type to wear Uggs or like Blundstones or like Sorels. I mean, I could probably wear Sorels, they're kind of like okay, but like, I just don't like, I'm trying to look cute with my outfits and stuff, and like, just throwing on a pair, you know, boots with like that, with a cute outfit every time I gotta go outside. You know, the winters are rappy here, and I'm just trying to get through. And you know, my sneakers, I love them, but I can't do it to them with all the salt and stuff. So I picked these up, and they were only $30. That's the best part of them, and they're so freaking comfortable. I was so shocked. I thought these would be like plasticky, being from like Target or whatever. They're so comfortable and they're so rad. I've gotten so many compliments on them so far, and if you do not have these, you need these in your life because they are incredible, and I'm obsessed. Okay, the next pair of shoes, which I've had for quite some time now, are my Yeezys. They honestly, you either love them or you hate them. I personally love them. I love sneakers. I love chunky sneakers. I love like, I don't know, I love the orange. They're the Wave Runners. I love the name of them even. Like, they're just so different and I love them. I was never a fan of like the very first Yeezys that came out. I'm now like, I'm digging like newer Yeezys. And these, they just caught my attention. I love the pop of orange in them and the turquoise mixed with the orange, you know, little lime green on top. Like, these are definitely my favorite ones that I've seen so far because they are a little bit more colorful. Maybe that is what is going on, but I just love them. They kind of like give a little cool kick to any outfit, and especially with like orange joggers or blue joggers or like anything lime green, very like futuristic looks with my like futuristic sunnies. I'm totally into that trend right now, and yeah, so I've definitely been loving these. These have definitely been a favorite for the last couple months. Okay, moving on to some clothing favorites. So I have been loving the Delias, I don't know. I think I might have said it wrong in my last video, my bad. But I've been loving the collab they did with Dolls Kale, and this has definitely been a favorite of mine. This rainbow jacket is literally screams Threads Obsessed. Like, this is literally me in a coat. I wanted one for so long, and when they hit me up and they were like, hey, do you want to like collab? Like, what pieces do you like? I was like, that. Right there. My next favorite, which is a thrifted favorite, are these lime green and black Adidas joggers. I have wanted a pair of lime green Adidas joggers for so long, but I just couldn't find them, and then I found these the other day, actually a couple weeks ago now, but I am so obsessed with them. I love wearing these. I'll show a picture of how I styled these. So obsessed with them. So cute. Not much to say. I mean, they're just Adidas. As you can see, I've been kind of loving Adidas a lot too. Like, there's been too many pieces of Adidas in here, but lime green, definitely another color fave for the month. All right, moving on to my final favorite, definitely this thrifted Burberry trench coat. This is just so high fashion. I was shook when I found this. I was like, yes, mama, give it to me. And that concludes this favorites video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big old thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on all my social medias. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. New Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, high lifestyle.